My village was no different from other villages. Small agri fields, open wells, ponds, a few hand pumps, and nearby forest were all there. Children used to play in dust and grew up unnoticed. The same way I also grew up. My parents wanted to marry me off early. They had chosen a girl, Suraj, daughter of Kamal Singh of village Parki Pahari. Marriage date was also fixed. I awaited the date of my wedding eagerly. After a few days, when Suraj's father met my father at Rajkumar village Mandi, he proposed postponing the date of marriage by a few days. He told my father that in his village, election will be held for the forest management committee, and this election is rated not less than any festival. Each villager participates in it, and during that time, no one is free to attend to any other work, be it marriage or whatever. Such election was beyond my comprehension. Finally, the day approached when I was dressed up as a bridegroom and Suraj as the bride. Marriage was duly performed. We returned home. After a few days, life returned to normal routine. I was without a job. I always dreamt of having a small shop in my village. I felt very embarrassed when Suraj asked me about my work. It still hurts when I think about that day. She cried and told me about the forest management committee operating in her village. She described about the election of the committee, its work responsibilities, and the benefits derived by the villagers therefrom. She told me everything, but I could not make head or tail out of it. She suggested that as a brother was coming to pick her up, I should also join them and try to understand things personally. Suraj's brother also described a lot of things to me which was difficult to believe. I thought there was no harm in going and seeing things as to what it was all about. Forest Management Committee appeared to be fulfilling my dreams. We left in the morning. Suraj's brother, along with his friends, took me out for a tour in the forest. We were all very hungry.
You घुमाते रहोगे या कुछ खिलाओगे पिलाओगे? पोर्री को तो तुम लोग जाने देते हो।
ओकरे तो रखवाली कर रहे हैं, बताए कि तुम आ रही हो।
तुम सब के सब दफेदार बन गए काव।
They told me in detail about the working of the forest management committee.
वन समिति हवे ते सब अपन कोई लगाते नहीं थे जानवरों के रखवाली कर लेते हैं
हमार पूरा समिति मिलके ना सब ल रखा थे जंगल अगर काटीज कोई भी के जानवर मारी तो थाना मंदर करवाई दे
They explained that for the protection and expansion of forest, the forest management committees are formed on village level to seek the cooperation of the village folks. Cooperating with the forest department, village folks should protect the forest from accidental fires, illegal grazing, illegal felling, illegal transport, illegal mining, trespassing and hunting. In exchange for the work they are doing, the Forest Management Committee gets 30% value of the sale proceeds of the forest produce. These committees will also get 100% vidohan expenses for carrying out mirra cleaning of deteriorating bamboo forest. The Forest Management Committees will also get forest produce which will be equivalent to 10% in value of the balance amount obtained by deducting the vidohan expenses from the total sale value. It was obvious that the members of the committee will get lots of benefits from protecting the forest, developing it and also maintaining it. They told me that the elections are held in a very democratic manner. The forest officers together fix the election date. At the same time, the dates of filing and withdrawal of nominations of the aspiring candidates are also decided. The date of election and other details are made known to the villagers by making announcements at different places. On the appointed dates, the aspiring candidates along with the supporters assemble at the earmarked places, which normally are schools, panchayat bhavans, etc. They obtain the forms from the signatures of the supporters, deposit them. After the nomination, intensive election propaganda commences in the entire village. In support of their respective candidates, they advertise on the walls, shout slogans and take out rallies, thus creating an election atmosphere. In the meantime, those who wish to withdraw their nominations, they can do so by filling up the prescribed form by the appointed date. In case if there are more than two candidates contesting the election, then the Forest Department allots different election symbols to the candidate is resorted to. In case of there being only one candidate, they have an open election. The election date is more like a festival in which the entire village participates, the young, the old and the women too. At the behest of the Forest Department, candidates are made to stand up with their respective supporters. In the basis of majority, the Forest Department people declare the winning candidate as the president of the committee.
Van Prabandhan Samiti Pandri Pani ke adhyaksh pad hetu Shri Dabu Singh Pedra ko vijayi ghoshit kiya jata.
This committee, consisting of Forest Department staff and the villagers, hold regular meetings. As it happened, the committee meeting was being held that very evening. And now, because I wanted to know more, I also attended that meeting. I saw the suggestions were put forth freely in the meeting. Accounts are produced depicting income and expenditure. Those violating the rules are also suitably dealt with. Moreover, plans are made for the social and monetary upliftment of the villagers. The committee is also empowered to give interest-free loans to the villagers from its own reserved funds for various vocations. On the village level, if any person wishes to start an independent business within the self-help group, the committee also helps them. After learning all this, I felt if there was a similar committee in my village also, then probably I would also get an opportunity to fulfill my dreams. The very next day, after witnessing the development committee of Korba for me was to begin. Surud's brother, along with his name, added my name and also Surud's name.
Chhattisgarh Sasan ki Sanyukt Van Prabandhan Niti hai, Van Vibhag evam Niktast Grameen, Sanyukt Roop se Vano ki Suraksha एवं संवर्धन का कार्य करें, जिससे सुरक्षा के साथ साथ विनाश विहीन विध्वंसन हो और समिति के सदस्यों को जो ग्रामीणों को उससे लाभ प्राप्त हो सके। कोरबा वन मंडल में 194 समितियां गठित हुई हैं। अगर वन प्रबंध समितियों का पारदर्शी ढंग से और बहुप्रचारित ढंग से चुनाव किया जाए, उस पर जनता का, खासकर उस गांव के लोगों का ज्यादा विश्वास रहता है, क्योंकि वो उनके द्वारा चयनित किए गए हैं। ऐसे चयनित जो संचालक मंडल हैं, अध्यक्ष हैं, उन्हीं के कारण ये हुआ है कि आज हमारे यहाँ पर बहुत सी समितियां इतनी एक्टिव हैं कि विगत 5 वर्ष में वन क्षेत्र है वो लगभग 8000 हेक्टेयर एरिया बढ़ा है।
अर्ली द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग वी रीच्ड the office of Korba Forest Division. The DFO apprised us about the Forest Management Committee. Then we left by vehicles for Basin. We reached Shri Jabal Singh, the president of Basin Committee, welcomed us. We were all surprised to see that 10 members of Basin committee were running a dairy farm at Thakur Dev after forming a self-help group. Every day, 35 to 40 liters of milk was produced. Every member was earning about rupees 1000 per month. From cow dung manure, vermicompost fertilizer was also produced. 3 persons of the committee were engaged in producing Kenchua fertilizer, which fetched price of rupees 5 per kg in the open market and also from the forest department. Thus, the forest committee was benefited and all 3 of them earned rupees 1500 each per month.
1995 में समिति का गठन की सरकार जो बेचती है माने लकड़ी को उसमें हम लोगों को 15% का हम लोगों को बोनस दिए थे गांव वाले को तो हमारे पास 1,00,000 रुपए हो गया था तो हम लोग सोचे कि गांव में ट्रैक्टर ले लें ट्रैक्टर लेने के बाद किराए पे देते हैं सब्जी बाड़ी भी लगाए हैं यहाँ 2-3 समिति किसान कोई बकरी पालन कोई कुकरी पालन कोई भैंसा पालन कोई गैया पालन अलग अलग रखे हुए हैं रोजगार मिल गया तो जंगल तो कटना आपे आप बंद हो गया समझिए अब जंगल के जो गिरे पड़े लकड़ी रहता है ना समिति से पूछ लेते हैं कि भाई वहाँ पर मैंने लकड़ी बिना काम का पड़ा है उसको हम आग जलाने के लिए ले जाएंगे तो समिति की अनुमति और फॉरेस्ट लोगों की अनुमति से उसको उठाते हैं गर्मी के दिन में आग लगता है तो समिति वाले पूरा बस्ती को बुला के ले जाते हैं आग बुझाते हैं वो जो कुपटन हुआ ना उसमें 15,00,000 का बोनस मिल गया तो सोचे कि चलो भाई यहाँ डेयरी फार्म खोल दें और गैया बाहर से लेके आए तो यहाँ 10 से 15 किलोमीटर दूर तक के आदमी आते हैं यहाँ दूध लेने उसके बाद भवन बनवाए बोर भी खुदवाए हैं उसी पैसे में हमारे गोबर फालतू होते तो गड्ढे में सड़ाया जाए पत्ता भी सड़ाया जाए वहाँ झाड़ भी है तो सब सड़ा वड़ा के हमने टंकी में डाली ऊपर से हमारा इनकम 1,35,000 रुपया तो फिर गांव में हमारे केचुआ खाद पर्याप्त मात्रा में मिला थे तो बाहर से हमने मांगा भाई हम समिति से ले वो 5 रुपये किलो जैसे गरीब आदमी है कोई 20,000-25,000 तो लोन लेने हैं यहाँ अगर धंधा करवा ले थे तो 1-2 पैसा मिली हो मान ला तो ब्याज नहीं और घर के अपन आर्थिक से सुधारे वाले लेते हैं जैसे कोई सुई लगवाना है कुछ काम करना है तो वो तो कोई फायदा हो नहीं मान ला तो आप 900 रुपये लेते 900 रुपये वापस कर देते हैं हमारे गांव के जो समिति है ना वो पूरे गांव में जैसे बकरी भैंस गाय ये सब मरत रही है वोकर हम इलाज करवाए समिति द्वारा भाई आज हमारे डेयरी फार्म में इलाज करवाओ तो कल गांव में बीमारी रहे तो सब फैल जाए फिर तो मत फैल पाए कि पूरा गांव के हम माने इलाज करवाए दूध माने कोरबा पहुंच गए आवागमन का शुरू हुआ हर आदमी आए अच्छा बड़ा जो पढ़ा लिखा सब आते हैं इनके पास तो इनका मन में समझदारी आया भाई रहन सहन खान पान हर चीज में
At the same time, Koldak committee people who were running a 5-acre vegetable farm also came there and we had a discussion with them.
हमन 25 परिवार काम करत हन सब्जी बाड़ी में हमला वन प्रबंधन समिति हर 5 एकड़ के जमीन ला मैंने तार घेरवा के दी से जनरेटर दी से हमला बोर लगवा के दी से दूसर जगह हमन कमाए नहीं जाना बाड़ी जब ले हमन वन प्रबंधन समिति बने है तब ले हमन जंगल नहीं जान नहीं तो हम जंगल ला काटन ककरो घर कुछ लकड़ी ला बेच देन लकड़ी कटाई अभी मने हमार समिति के चलते पूरा बंद हो गए है समझ काबर की हमला रोजगार मिल गए और रोजगार नहीं मिलती तो हम तो जंगल जाते ना लकड़ी के आरा चीरते ना बेच दे लाइन वो सब काम अब बंद हो गए है आगे चल के हमन अब हर समूह ला 5-5,000 रुपया हमन लोन मिले हैं एक बार हमन मुर्गी पालन शुरू करबो कह के हमन वो प्रबंधन समिति के अध्यक्ष ला प्रस्ताव दे के भेजे हन और हमन हमला देने वाला है हमार 5 समूह है तो मन के एकठन खाता खोले हैं वो खाता में जमा करते जो भी फायदा होते तो हमन अपन लोग बच्चा मतलब पालथन एमा बढ़िया बांटथन एमा झगड़ा वाला बातें नहीं है हमार समिति ले जो पैसा ले हन साहब ना ओकर कोई ब्याज नहीं पटान हमन ओमा लिखा पढ़ी लागे नहीं समिति में और बैंक ला लेबो तो दुनिया भर के लिखा पढ़ी लागते और वो लिखा पढ़ी कागजात बनवाए हमन नहीं जानन तेकर ले हम समिति ले लेथन हमारे प्रबंधन समिति में पैसा है तो हमन देबो मन ला तब तो मन आगे बढ़े ही लेकिन इसने आदमी ला देबो जैसे लखपति आदमी ला तो नहीं देन हमन गरीब आदमी हो ही ना ते मन ला हमन देबो लेकिन समिति एकदम से बिना ब्याज के नहीं अगर हो सका थे वो मन ज्यादा फायदा हो जाते तो कुछ पैसा समिति में जमा करवाबो 1-2 रुपया